Dear President Zelensky, dear citizens of Ukraine, today, as you celebrate your Independence Day, I want to extend my warmest congratulations to each and every one of you. Ukraine's strength lies in its people, in your courage, your force, and your enduring hope for a future of peace and prosperity in a united Europe. You are an inspiration to all Europeans, and we will stand with you for as long as it takes for Ukraine to be free. Together, we will win a just and lasting peace.